Switzerland. Arriving for the opening of the Geneva Conference, Russia's Mr. Molotov has a warm welcome for Mr. Chou-en-Lai, Republican China's foreign minister. And to the historic Palais des Nations comes Britain's Mr. Eden. Representatives of 19 nations, including the United States and France, meet together to try and reconcile conflicting ideals in the Far East.